Tweedledum and Tweedledee resolved to have a battle. For Tweedledum said Tweedledee had spoiled his nice new rattle. Just then flew by a monstrous crow as big as a tar barrel, which frightened both the heroes so they quite forgot their quarrel.